Because I want to, zombie. You know, I stopped caring. Alright, you know, I don't care about doing no stupid-ass bullshit challenges anymore. I'm having a great old time. And that hasn't happened in years.
True. Well, I'm gonna go to bed because it's 2 a.m.
Alright, good night, you beautiful man.
Night.
Go. Take care of the Muiri contract.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold ca- Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
This city is built so stupidly. Layout does not make sense in any regard.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home.
The old guard is taken. I bleed to the reach. I'd die for my people.
Fine, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone stay back. The Markarth city guard has this whole out of control.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong
drink. There's no shipments coming in, so I do nothing but drink.
Why are you looking at me like that?
How are your
the Dark Brother... Oh. My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked?
You'll be a fine innkeeper someday.
What I need? What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is.
You listen to me and you'll be a great man one day.
I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin, Raldbathar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die.
God, she's talking so loud. It can literally echo.
Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested. If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while. I went to Windhelm to see the Shattershields. They were old and dear friends, and in mourning. Frigga was killed recently. Murdered. I met Elaine in the tavern while I was drinking my sadness away. He was handsome and charming. He said I was the beautiful lily of his dreams. Elaine made all the pain just go away. But it was all lies. Elaine used me. He ruined my name, destroyed my friendship with the Shattershields. Do you know why Elaine was in Windhelm? He heard about Frigga's murder. He wanted to befriend the family in their grief and rob them blind. Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of monster. Elaine Dufont took my life. And now I'm taking his. Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova. A sister to Nelsine and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say. Couldn't they understand that I was used? That I was grieving for Frigga too? No, they treated me like garbage, threw me away. With Nelsine dead, maybe then Tova will realize what she's lost, huh? Maybe then she'll see that I was just as much a daughter as the others. And if not, may she drown in her own tears. I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too, but lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it? Just coat your weapon with it, then you get the idea. Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened? Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
Cookware.
Good morning.
Friend Brunwell.
What? Did you need something?
Just let me know and I'll be glad to offer you a discount.
That's not necessary. I'll pay the same price as anyone else.
But Moiri? I can't believe my family trusted that backstabbing little strumpet. You tell her she's dead to us. You hear me? Dead!
So few Nords have ever offered to help us.
Assorted wares and tools.
The townsfolk call me
captain
because I used to be a sailor.
All I did was talk to Wolf. For all I know, he's already forgotten the conversation. I wouldn't get your hopes up.
Oh, I see. Well, I'm sorry to have troubled you about it.
Fruits and vegetables, all ripe and ready for your table. Captain Lonely Girl.
I have nothing to say to you. Just leave me alone.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell
you.
Just risk their lives.
Leave me alone.
What can I do for you?
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to... Danger.
If this business proposition proves smart.
Assorted fruits and vegetables. All of them is kind of horde of
it.
I'm getting out of here.
I yield.
I cannot trust you.
This should be good.
You won't get away.
Someone do
something!
If this business proposition includes smuggling, forget it. The sailors I know are plenty good at finding trouble without
assorted
any help.
Assorted fruits and vegetables! All delicious and affordable!
Alright, tell you what. Why don't we just wait for her to go in her house and then stab her in the neck? I think that would be pretty funny.
Fun from time to time.
I'll be quite fair.
food and vegetables for sale. Cookware, knives, and other things at home, all at reasonable prices.
I've been a bit out of sorts since our daughter was taken from us. Not really sure what to do with myself anymore. I just miss her so much.
I have nothing to say to you. Just leave me alone.
I try not to think of her, but sometimes the simplest thing will remind me.
I have nothing to say to you. Just leave me alone.
Fucking dragon over there. God damn it. Walked away. Fuck. God, get away from me.
Oh.
You picked a bad time to get lost, funny. Friend.
Jesus.
No sign of him. Is someone there? Time to end this little game. No sign of him. Yeah? Time to die, hero. Precious forests, Ed. Try and fight back. Sovereign Guard over.
She's so fast. What the hell?
Kill him to get some beer every now and then. Stupid beat.
Why does it just not work? That's really funny.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Who's up?
Yes. You'll be so easier to roll. You're dead.
Boost.
Yeah.
Where is Lydia?
Yes.
Be a lot easier.
Never should have come here. Come on, come on!
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Love a challenge!
You won't get the Tell best you what, of me. You start running so I can stab you in the back.
Yeah!
Oh, 15 times. Okay.
No one messes an orb. It's nothing. Victory is yours. I submit.
Victory or Solengar!
Show you what a real
fuck. Oh.
I said, alms, you backbiter. Give a crippled worker a helping hand.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
This city is so convoluted and stupid.
What news? Is Elaine? Thank you. That bastard got exactly what he deserved. And I heard about Nilsine. You have more than fulfilled your part of the bargain. Please, take this. As payment, and a symbol of my affection. I'll never forget you. Thank you again for resolving my problem.
Stop moping about, girl. Tears won't change what you've done.
I was such a fool. How could I let him use me like that?
We all get used, dear. It's living with it that makes you a woman.
I'm right behind you.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Let's get going, then.
The hag's cure is here for all your discreet needs. We'd be better off without the Silverbloods. They send their brute, Ingvar, to shake some coins from you every few days. And Betrid Silverblood is always asking for more potions to fuel Thonar's ambitions. Gives him a temper fiercer than any bear. Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
Thank you again for resolving my problem. Thank you again for resolving my problem. Thank you again for resolving my problem.
No, no, girl. It's the pickled spider tongue and then the decayed taproot. Do it the other way and your cure turns into a poison.
There's just so much to memorize. How am I supposed to remember what goes where for every single herb?
You will. Until then, you'll taste every potion you make before you sell it.
I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
All right.
Ah, you're back. So, how went your first real contract? A bit more exciting than what Nazir's been offering, I'd wager? Very well. I respect your discretion. Now, I need your assistance with a matter of a more... personal nature. It's Cicero. Ever since he arrived, his behavior's been... well... erratic would be an understatement. I do believe he is truly mad. But it's worse than that. He's taken to locking himself in the Nightmother's chamber and talking to someone in hushed but frantic tones. Who is he speaking with? What are they planning? I fear treachery. You must understand. If Cicero is turning the others against me, against us, our family would not survive such division. Dear brother, I need you to steal into that chamber and eavesdrop on their meeting. It'll be no use clinging to the shadows. They'll see you for sure. No, you need a hiding place. Somewhere they'd never think to look. Like... inside the Night Mother's coffin. No objections then? Good. Go now, before they meet, and report back to me with whatever you learn.
All right, well, before I do that stupid thing, I'm gonna end that right there.